which is a good sign. And just the last 10 really easy off the mound, just to kind of get the downhill feeling underneath my feet. So hopefully everything goes well. Everything went well today. See how it feels tomorrow, and hopefully if everything goes well tomorrow, then I'm hoping to get off the bullpen on Wednesday.
So 10 off the front of the mound?
10 off about halfway down the mound, you know, just to get the downhill feel. Some dirt under my feet.
So
we got the day off on
Thursday.
On Thursday,
off,
but you could still come in. Sure. I get my days.
But you could do
every
day.
Every day is Wednesday. So every day is Wednesday.
25 flag round and 10 half mound. If it all goes.
I mean, everything felt well, and then you know we'll see how it feels tomorrow. Recovery. Play normal catch. You know, have a normal day tomorrow. And then we've got the scheduled day off on Thursday, so you know take that day off and then get off. Downhill, throw a bullpen on Friday.